Good morning to you. Happy Tuesday. We've got our Success Group Masterminders today. So they're in the cars heading over to our five-star venue as we speak, to Success Group headquarters. And we've got some really awesome stuff going on in this room, actually. We've got two of the guys there went from $750,000 to £1.5 million turnovers last year. One of those actually quadrupled his profit in the same period. And both of them are going to smash the £2 million mark this year. I love our masterminds. There'll be 12 of us, including myself and Tracy. We'll be sharing our businesses, sharing our successes. We'll also obviously be doing some creativity. I'm going to be talking actually about the entrepreneurial journey and how we need to get conditioned. Because even at this level, we've got people in there doing hundreds of thousands and millions even. We need to remember sometimes that the journey can sometimes be a bit of a rough one. We're going to have to take a few knocks from time to time. We're going to have to take a few losses from time to time. We can't win every single time. We can go for the win every single time, but we can't possibly ever win every single time. So my message actually to our masterminders is the journey ahead will continue to be thwart with certain challenges, and there'll be some big knocks, and there'll be some big challenges, and there'll be some really tough decisions that need to be made. But also, we will have some great successes and some great wins as we go on that journey as well. Obviously, if we're not winning at some point, then it just becomes a hard slog. So that's my key message this morning. But actually, the main thing is we're going to get together, share each other's problems, our issues, the things we need ideas on. We're all going to come together. We plug each other's gaps amazingly in terms of our skill sets. We've got an accountant in there, a recruiter, HR expert. We've got a guy in there that prepares businesses for sale and coaches them on extreme growth. We've got another guy in there that does systems and processes. We've got an AdWords expert in there. We've got a interior designer expert in there. We've got these amazing people in this room. And together, what we do is we support each other. So we plug each other's gaps. We support each other. We're like a safety net to each other as well. So I might be the expert in the room of culture and mindset, attitude, behaviors, goal setting, those sorts of things. However, when it comes to finances, count me out. So you know what? I've got my lady in there. She's got my back. She's got me covered on that. So masterminds are awesome for that. I love my own mastermind. Something that actually not everyone knows is that both me and Tracy actively participate in our own groups. So whilst we run them and we facilitate them, to this one today, I actually hold myself accountable. So I set my goals in this group. I bring my business to this group. And I think it's really important that when you have a product or a service, I think it's really important that you use that product and service yourself. Tracy's a member of our other mastermind, and she sets her goals and she gets held accountable to those guys, and she brings our business to those masterminds. So we are active members, active participants of our masterminds and success groups, as well, of course, as running them and facilitating them. Anyway, big day ahead, long day ahead, some super successes coming up. I know, because they always are. These guys are absolutely rocking it. Let's get going. Okay, so my members are turning up. I think we're waiting for about one more, but what a stunning, stunning venue, especially in the summer. So this is out the back. And you know what, we've been here, this has been Success Group's headquarters for 4.5 years now. We just had a conversation actually with the manager here. So 4.5 years we've been coming here. And you know what, I still love this environment. I think it's beautiful. So hopefully today we'll be eating outside if I can coerce everybody else to do so. I should have bought my sunscreen, because that's normally the number one reason people don't want to sit outside. But anyway, my members are turning up. We've got to get going. I shall see you later. Okay, so here we are in the lunch break. We've just had lunch. I've come out to explore these stunning grounds, especially in the summer weather like this. So we go, we have a little bit of a walk around, stretch our legs, some people in there get on the calls, catch up with some business. Interestingly, we had some great successes today. One of the successes I want to catch up with you on was actually, I said to you, those two guys that went from 750 to 1.5 and then we're heading for 2 million this year. One of those guys today has just shown us his finances. He's actually heading for nearer like 3 million this year. So he doubled it from 750 to 1.5. He went from 1.5 to 2.8 is currently what he's running for. So nearly nearly doubled again. That's impressive. I don't care who you are by any measure. Anyway, so we're in that little room there, actually, you can see. I'll try and point to it over my shoulder. It's in that room there. That's where we host our masterminds. And awesome successes, awesome camaraderie, a lot of fun. Everyone's in good spirits. We've got our challenges. Everyone's got the challenges, and we're all helping each other through those challenges. We're gonna go back in there now, do a few more rounds, and everyone's absolutely smashing it. Oh yeah, and just a quick addendum. I think you've got to be doing something well in life when you can come to business on a day like this. You can come to an amazing venue like this, and you know what? You can even dress like this. I think, you know what? I've done something right. Okay, so we just finished our day. What an awesome bunch we've got in there. You know, I'm so proud of what we've created in Success Groups. I'm so proud of our mastermind. But more important as ever, I'm so proud of the people we have in our groups, how they show up to their lives, how they show up to their growth, and how they just keep moving forward. They keep stepping up, they keep moving forward, they keep taking the knocks that sometimes life throws at them or business throws at them, and they just keep showing up. And you know what? The group that we run here, it's an amazing support group as much as it is a goal-setting group or an accountability group or, you know, problem-solving or an ideas and innovations group. It really is a support group as well, and we're there for each other when we need it. We are there to, you know, put our arms around people when they need it sometimes in business, but also we're there to kick up the arse when you need it as well. And we had all that going on today. Some people said, you know what, I need to kick up the arse and need to get re-engaged. Some people said, you know what, I just need to be understood, or I need to be heard, or, you know what, I just need a little bit of sympathy. And that was okay as well. Other people wanted ideas for new business ventures or new product developments and stuff like that. We had it all going on today, completely inspired. I've got to go home now, and I've got to plan my session for Success Groups tomorrow. So, the sun's still out. Hopefully I'll get the lounger out, have the last hour or so of sun, and I'll do my planning, and that will be me done for the day. That was a long day. Time now about 11:30. I've done my planning for tomorrow's session. I'm still catching up from the Expert Empires thing last week. Normally I plan at least a week ahead. I've also done some more of my snagging list that I was talking about, and also I've arranged some one-to-ones for next week and the week after. I've got one more job to do, and that is to take all this footage that I've taken today, send it off to my talented editor, and then we can get it uploaded. And then I should go to bed. See you tomorrow.